Everyone, welcome back to my channel. And now I am download driver episode. You type the driver download. Driver download. Okay. Swipe and search the official website. Is here official website. This here website, homepage website. This web loading. Okay. This here homepage website. Scroll down and scroll down. Okay. This here the driver and software. You click here. Okay. This one. Okay, scroll down and now select operating system. You click here. It's Android, Mac, Chrome operating system. iOS, Linux and Mac OS. Okay, Mac, new Mac, Mac 12, Mac. Mac 8, Mac 10, Windows 10, new Windows, and Windows Server support. Vista and HP. I am testing for new Windows. Windows 11. This one. The loading. Loading homepage. Scroll down. Okay, Windows 11. See you here. Windows 11. And now. Plus, and next one of the update driver. This is the driver, and you click download. Present driver release update driver. You need download it here. What loading again? This is the driver. Okay, if you need install driver, you turn on the printer. You put cable USB printer for the laptop or PC, and laptop or PC detect the cable printer. And you finish the download driver with this wire. You finish the download. You run the application. You support my driver. Okay. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe my video. Share my video. Below description, link download. Bye bye.